said, Polly, I've got a present for you. She said, big things come in small packages. I wonder if she knew. As the carriage descent went their bird's eye view, Roy produced the toy he called Polly New. Said he'd won it last night with the fellas here. I named it after you. Polly New. Polly New. Polly New. Under the porch light was so delicate. Spoke only of the fair. After all, it was leaving town tomorrow. She was a swell girl, he had lots of fun, but now he had to run. After all, he was 1 hour late already. She extended her left hand, but Roy missed the clue. Planted a kiss there as Brando would do. And she cried, how can I say this? We need to talk. And that's when he withdrew. And the tire rubber burned as the fog wind blew. With no promise, no token, no.
Thank you. It was 9 months since the accident to the day. Roy and Rex's indigestion had passed away. But the mother and daughter had reconciled. They would leave to her cousins and there they would have the child. And the doctor delivered a healthy boy. And his mother's first words were, festive store for all to take. Yet air bestows misfortune in its wake. They nightly raise the tents, a wandering throng. Their souls now to the carnival belong. With each sundown, initiates they find, through gains of chance, new prisoners to bind. Beware, the ancient curse predicts the flood. Beware, a union not of flesh and blood. A bride is won, though none dare say I do. Matrimony waits for you.